Greetings, everyone. As always, Ryan Callahan, Wealth Planner with Northeast Planning Associates, here with another video of Everything Money. Today, we're talking about life insurance. And because there's so much to talk about with life insurance, we're going to break down this topic into multiple videos to make sure things are as clear as possible.
That does sound good.
Now, when talking about life insurance, you need to think about it for what it obviously is, insurance. You're paying a premium just like you would for car insurance or health insurance, and that's to ensure that if you needed coverage, in this case due to your death, that a benefit would pay out. But you also need to think of life insurance as an investment, because depending on the policy you choose, you can actually have benefits while you're still alive, benefits that you can use before or after retirement. So for today's video, we're simply going to go through the terminology of life insurance, and we're going to build out a spectrum based on the amount of investment or quote unquote cash value that you may have in the policy. We talked about life insurance as insurance and as an investment. The last thing that we also have to consider is, what do you want the insurance for? Do you want it as an income replacement to protect your family in the event of an unexpected death, to cover the bills, the mortgage, college costs, etc.? Or are we using this as more of an estate planning feature to cover estate taxes or taxes on a beneficiary IRA, let's say? So from left to right, we're going to build out the spectrum from the least amount of cash value, working our way out towards the most amount of cash value. And from left to right, we're also going to focus on income replacement, on more to estate planning and legacy planning needs. So let's start with term life insurance. So here we have term life, and this once again is straight insurance. There is no cash value. You're buying this policy strictly for income replacement, that God forbid something happened to you, a death benefit's gonna pay out tax-free to beneficiaries to cover the bills. So I'm gonna put IR here as income replacement. As we build out the spectrum, we'll get to the next type of policy, which is known as a universal life policy. Now, to keep things confusing here, universal life also has its own spectrum. You can have indexed universal life, variable universal life, guaranteed universal life, first to die, second to die, so on and so forth.
Slow down.
But these policies are kind of a hybrid between term life and what we're going to talk about here in a second, whole life, as depending on your goals, they can fit your different goals and your needs. Finally, rounding it out here, we're going to talk about whole life insurance. Now, you may have heard of whole life before. Once again, with UL, you maybe can build some cash value in these policies, but with whole life, this is the one that really is designed to build the most cash value. Now, over the course here of the bottom part of the spectrum, we really focused on term as income replacement. You could have a universal life policy that is going to be used for income replacement as well, but really from here going forward, we're talking more about estate planning. So I'm just gonna put EP there, and then legacy planning. Term life insurance is, once again, for a specific term. Universal life and whole life, they can last your entire life. So the premiums will be different for that, because obviously as you're getting older, the mortality tables are changing, so on and so forth. But as you can see, he really at the beginning of your life, this may become more of a focus. And you buy your first house, you start having kids, so on and so forth. You really want to replace income, and this is going to be the most cost-effective way to do that. As your needs change and your goals change, a universal life policy or even a whole life policy may be more of a fit depending on your situation. So today's video was pretty quick and easy. We covered the terminology at a 30,000 foot view. Term life insurance, universal life, and whole life. Like anything else in financial planning, there is no perfect policy here. As your goals change or your needs change, we'll figure out what really is going to be the best solution for you. But as mentioned on our Everything Money series, we're going to cover these policies individually on separate videos for you to make sure you get the most information that you need. As always, you can contact us directly with any questions you have. We can be reached at 833-CAL-PLAN, that's 833-225-7526, or visit our website, www.callahanplans.com. Thanks for joining us. And we look forward to continuing the conversation. Take care.